In this TI DLP Labs video, we will provide an overview of the various parts of a DLP display subsystem. We will review a typical block diagram and discuss the components in each section. At the highest level, a display system based on a DLP projector processes video data from one of several interfaces, like HDMI, composite, or VGA. The projector display system then produces a bright, vivid picture. Going one layer deeper, we see that a DLP projector display system actually has two subsystems, the electronics module and the optics module. In the simplest terms, the electronics module performs the video processing and the optics module handles the content projection. This block diagram shows the key components of the entire projector display subsystem, including the DLP components and the interconnections. In general, there are interconnecting cables between the electronics and optics subsystems, as highlighted in yellow. Blocks highlighted in red are components of the DLP chipset, which includes the digital micromirror device, or DMD, the display controller, the PMIC, and the firmware. System power is responsible for power distribution across the entire projection subsystem. DLP chipsets also contain a PMIC device that powers the display controller and the optical module. The front-end application processor receives video from industry standard interfaces such as HDMI, composite, VGA, and so on. It also decodes and converts this video as input for the DLP chipset. The application processor also configures and controls the DLP chipset to ensure proper operation. Video is made up of a series of images represented as individual frames, which, when viewed at a certain speed, such as 60 frames per second, for example, provides motion to the eye. A pixel is the smallest representable picture element. Individual pixels can be controlled by the DLP chipset. The display controller is the brain of the DLP chipset and performs the following functions. It processes video input from different interfaces, such as RGB parallel, FPD link, V/1, or DSI, and it properly scales, flips, and/or rotates the image prior to display. The controller also converts the video frames to pixel-level high-speed data that is compatible for projection, and it provides configuration and controls via I2C or SPI interface. Within the controller, there is also a microcontroller that executes software commands to manage the chipset operations. The DLP chipset also uses application-based image processing algorithms that improve the quality of the displayed image and optimize the power consumption of the projector. Finally, depending on the application, some systems use dual controllers to support higher video resolution, such as 4K UHD. The DMD is a micro-opto-electromechanical system device and is the heart of the DLP chipset. It performs the following functions. It processes video pixel subframe data received from the controller on its proprietary high-speed interface. It projects the pixel-level video data by reflecting the light onto its mirrors. And it provides a proprietary low-speed control interface to the display controller. A light source provides necessary illumination to the DMD and can be implemented with different configurations using LEDs, lasers, laser phosphor, or lamps. Within the DLP chipset, the PMIC provides appropriate power rails for the controller, DMD, and light source, and receives SPI control signals from the controller. It also drives the illumination to sync up with video data. Last but not least, every system is software-driven, and a DLP display system also includes a flash in which the firmware is stored. During power-up, the controller loads the appropriate software from the flash onto its internal memory and starts the execution. Software provides a way to configure and control the system via commands from the front-end or application processor and manages the operations of the controller and overall system. We hope you have enjoyed this video detailing the components of a DLP projection subsystem. For more information, check out the links in the video description below or go to ti.com/DLP. Thanks for watching.